rails right now.
It's off the rails?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Because I get 3 hours of sleep a night.
What's up, y'all?
More like five. Hi, Kamal.
You're sleeping?
Yeah.
What the crap, dude?
I got up at 10:30 and then I just went back to sleep.
You're out of it?
Yeah, I stayed up late last night working on my project.
You're going to be late?
No, I'll be fine. I'm just overzealous.
Is my camera working?
No.
Unless you turned into a blue and light blue sphere.
It does look like me. Oh, there I go.
Hi, Shia.
Man, I'm Krispy Kreme. Way to be early, Shia.
Slim, are you home? Oh, okay.
Cause
y'all are saving money on electricity.
I don't understand my camera. Maybe I should be away from the light.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Yeah, there you go. Now you look like a regular brown person.
The camera's so grainy, though. I don't get it.
Yeah, you don't have a whole lot of pixels.
Yeah. What happened to Fatima? She got left behind. Oh, Shahad, you asked why I was black. You're racist.
That's a deep question.
That's an easy question with parents.
Just because you're half white now, Shah?
No, I'm not.
You're married. You inherit half of your husband.
No, you don't. You still your
according to Mark Simpson, you just...
Did she ever say that from home?
Yeah, she did.
Right? She said something like that.
Yeah, she said
she's like something. No, she inheriting something about his DNA. I'm eating rice cereal, by the way, guys.
Oh,
thanks for sharing.
Yeah. In case you were interested and wanted to ask me any more detailed questions about the process and whatnot.
What's happening?
She's on.
Huh?
Where? Oh.
It's a necessity.
She has new glasses. Oh. That's
yeah, I was noticing that on her profile, right?
Yeah. Fatima, what's the deal with your new glasses?
Oh.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't understand why.
Hurricane Rita?
You having a hurricane, Shahada?
You're not?
I'm not. Nope. Seems pretty calm out there.
Oh.
Oh, no, the trees are blowing now. I don't know. Maybe it moved.
I think my internet sucks.
rewire your connection. I've been off the wireless bug for a while now. It's been great.
What?
Ethernet is the way to go.
So you just have one connection in your house?
Well, no, it's on the router, but I just wired the router to my computer because I was having wireless issues. Probably because my wireless card is like 10 years old.
You're on a laptop? You're on a desktop, though, right? All right, Ali Tim join.
Yeah.
Unnecessary time of wasting to start. Am I frozen?
No, you're just a robot.
Sound like a robot.
Oh.
Okay, robot.
Yep.
Never mind.
That was Hana. Why did you say Sha?
I said Hana. You just couldn't hear me over all her static.
Okay. Did I mute her?
No. You muted somebody. Who was that? Rakaya.
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, this French subtitled movie with my favorite actress. Audrey Tautou. I don't know. Yeah, that's great. That's not actually great.
You have to read the subtitles?
Yeah, that's why I have to keep looking. I miss everything. This French. She's a great person, so.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
I look forward to your house talk regarding her.
No. I was trying to watch it last night, and then my eyes got super duper heavy.
Yeah.
So I'm finishing it.
That's what I keep doing when I try and watch Netflix Daredevil. But we're three steps.
Wish I had Netflix.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna email you, Mike.
No, I'm not taking over your thing. Tessa's gonna kill me.
Yeah, you're right.
Somebody else on Netflix, so it doesn't mess up there.
No, Ashley's Netflix is in so many households.
But don't they limit it? I thought it was like two people could use
like
it.
Six.
Yeah, it is.
It's like six. Two devices.
No, it's two.
It's two devices at a time, but like six devices are okay.
Really?
Yeah, you'll be alright. What's the chances three people can watch?
We've had issues in our house.
Have you? And two of y'all are probably watching the same thing?
Yeah, probably.
They used to have the Brewages, but they either didn't pay their bill or I don't know what's going on.
Went away.
Too bad I don't keep in touch with anybody to check in and find out. That ended.
You should call just for the Netflix.
Excuse me, what's going on with that Netflix situation? I think Sister Mariam's in Yemen or something, so.
Wait a minute.
That's the wrong country to be in.
Maybe it's not Yemen. Mommy told me something. One of them countries. Yeah, that's not. Doesn't seem like a good place to be. I don't know. Who knows?
There you go. Rookie has an open Netflix account.
Five devices at a time. But they tell you no.
No, it's cool.
am I on two devices? Oh, okay. Nice. Packed house by 11:25.
Sorry about last time.
This is your fault?
I don't know. I just felt bad.
It was everyone's fault.
I mean, that was terrible. It was Ali's fault for not showing up. It was Kamal's fault for having a mechie. It was the girl's fault for having to hang out and being weird.
Oh, yeah, that was your fault.
Hey, now!
I forgot about that. I forgot the details regarding that.
Hey, you just know it was awful and you just deleted it.
Everybody's fault, but like mine.
Whatever.
Muslim pretty much brought it. He carried that hangout. Like.
He carried.
You and that was the best hangout of all time.
Muslim carried the hangout.
Muslim gave the most to that hangout. Like
he really did.
Yeah. Tours of houses, announcements, and impromptu guests. And
you, you didn't watch it, Kamal?
No.
I wouldn't either.
It was terrible.
It was pretty short. It was
almost 45 minutes until you were like, okay.
Yeah, I saw that. It was really short. Uh-huh. Something crazy.
Yeah, it ended.
Probably like 15 minutes of actual material.
Exactly. The rest of it was staring and weirdness.
Why? Because the girls crap both?
Hey, now. Okay, well, that happened. And how are we supposed to, like, be normal?
I don't know. Why y'all get only on one connection?
I don't know. Mommy turned it on.
You would.
All grunky in the morning.
Okay, I was super sick. I was dying.
Were you? Yeah. So that means you weren't able to party?
Well, I got sick like the last day. Like Saturday night, I started getting sick, and then Sunday morning I was awful.
Because you were partying too hard?
Probably.
Did y'all go over how the party went?
It was still going, so no.
Okay.
It was great. I don't recommend it. It should probably be deleted from the archive.
No.
Delete.
So are we going to start this shindig?
Yeah, we're just waiting for Ali.
Ali, did you have rest area this morning?
I haven't eaten yet.
Oh, man. Well, I have rest area this morning.
Please send it.
I'm going to tell y'all that when I say what I have for breakfast.
Look forward to it.
Okay. I'll get into more detail if anybody would let.
It's okay.
But, I mean, don't answer for everyone. Huh? Did somebody... What?
Yuck.
Did I have a request? I think I heard a request, right?
You can do whatever you want during your time.
No, I mean, not if any people don't want to hear it. But
I don't. It's going to give me a stomach ache, so...
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Don't talk about people's food. Some people have different cultures.
Okay.
Some people have the same family.
Different cultures?
That's insensitive.
Yeah.
What's going on, Ali? Do I have my best man suit? Hyper Dan, give it to me.
That's up for y'all.
That's on us. Yeah, I got it.
Did it look hot?
Yeah.
To death?
Yeah.
Sweet. So I'm figuring I don't have to bring any other clothes then, huh?
Yeah, no.
Well,
not even a shirt.
I mean, once I take that off, it's just going to be your slippers and boxers?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's not okay.
Yeah, boxers optional.
Oh, my God. Where am I
come
going
on,
to?
Come on, Fatima. The Dominican Republic.
Oh, was that how we rock out there? Goes. No. They're going to kick you off the island or the country or wherever it's called.
Or send them to prison.
Right?
Send them to Haiti.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. Yeah, that's what I just said.
That's stupid. I need y'all.
Yeah, I should have done y'all honeymoon in Haiti.
That was why.
You know how much cheaper that would be?
The money, too.
It would treat you like a king.
Yeah.
Or rob you.
Yeah.
It's even cheaper to stay put.
So.
Yeah.
True that.
Your bank account's weeping?
No. I'm pretty happy right now. She's been...
Have you been putting things on credit cards and getting those rewards?
She's been clogging it. So, I'm going to pay for things later. The rest of it or whatever. But... we'll see how much it is. Mm-hmm. But I need y'all shoe sizes, because we're going to be wearing the same shoes.
You got a problem with my shoes? I didn't plan on wearing shoes.
Yeah, what's the deal with that? My Adidas slippers aren't good enough all of a sudden?
Yellow Adidas slippers?
Yeah, like, they've been doing me right for 15 years, and now all of a sudden they're not.
So you slap your way up to the button.
Wait, so you really need our shoe sizes?
Yeah, I'm gonna get you our shoes.
What kind of G shoes are we wearing?
Stacy Adams.
Nice.
I don't know many dress shoes.
They're Steve Brown. They're brand. I got them from Kohl's. They're brown. I don't know what brand.
Great. I need some new brown shoes.
I have brown shoes.
Oh, dress shoes?
Yeah. That I wore for my wedding one time.
And that might work. Show them to me.
Okay.
I have some too, but they have a hole in the bottom of them now. So when it rains, my socks get wet.
Come on, Mohammed. You gotta stop wearing them.
I put them on vacation for a while, then they made a comeback.
You don't think you?
Somebody complimented them the other day. You don't have a pair of these. Stop looking at my shoes. I'm not so self-conscious. What? Like, I can feel every step on the ground. There's something.
That's awful. Just get them resold or something if you need to hold on to them.
But that's like half the cost of the shoes.
So you want new shoes. I mean, you'd rather get new shoes.
Yeah.
But they're worn in and they're great. I don't know.
No, they're not great.
Okay.
Nice.
Yeah, that should work.
Like, really?
You may need a second opinion on that.
I guess you would need to give
a... take a quick snapshot and send them over.
360 rotate? I got these, too.
Is that a different set?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. We both have shoes.
Yeah.
What kind are you getting? Are they like this, basically?
Yeah, just a different... The line's in a different place or whatever.
But nobody's going to be looking at our feet anyway.
The line will be buried in the sand.
Awesome music, is it?
That's awesome. We're watching a French movie. I think it's just been dead.
It did. It was pretty good. I'm not crying, though. Great actress. Huh?
You wish you were crying?
I mean, I probably could have if I was paying attention better.
Oh. I want to cry for a movie.
Watch The Lion King.
No.
I have these casual ones.
What are you, some sort of shoe junkie?
Where's your J's?
Are these J's?
They're old first J's.
No, they're Chucks.
They were the original basketball shoe.
Yeah, B.
Anybody in our town J's?
Does anyone?
I had this. There.
The K's on my feet. Come on, Ali, your turn.
Oh, thanks for showing the shoes.
So you're gonna hold off on getting shoes because those might work.
I'll let her take a look.
I'm gonna send a. What do you want me to do? I'm gonna take a picture and send them?
No, it's like a sugar recording.
But then she's gonna know what our family talked about. We might be talking about her. If I say something about her right now, then you won't be able to show her.
Yeah. I'll just show her a snippet.
She'll say, oh, let me see what they had to say later on.
Talks like that. Oh my God. No, but also we're all going to be wearing bow ties.
You like bow ties, Ellie?
I've never worn a bow tie before.
I'm willing to try it. They have the kind that can't be tied, and then there's the kind that you have to tie, but I'm going to get the pre-tied.
Okay. Well, they think I'm a black Muslim?
Only if you try and sell them a bean pie.
Nice. You don't know about our bean pies in Philly?
I've had people try and sell me bean pies here.
Oh. Nice. And possibly a Muhammad Cause magazine?
No, I haven't seen Muhammad Cause.
Really a thing. Shut us leave that.
That's their jam.
Okay.
Oh, man, am I taking extra space? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah.
Nothing else that's really changed in the last month.
Except for the weather.
Mm. Yeah, it's been pretty rainy this week.
Oh, no, it's been beautiful.
Yeah, it's finally turning into something.
Well, April showers and May flowers. So.
Word up.
Yeah, but we haven't really had many showers. It's been more sun. I'm
talking about my weather.
Yeah, I don't care about your weather.
It's rainy here too.
You southern people don't know how to appreciate a good weather day.
Nope.
Why is
I agree. See, that's why you have to have downfalls in life.
That's what the painter Bob Ross used to say. You've got to have the sad time so you can appreciate the happy time.
Did he really say that?
Yeah.
I love that guy.
That I'm having. I'm going through a sad time right now.
Because you're thinking about Bob Ross?
Yeah, I watch those other shows sometimes.
Is he black or white?
Bob Ross is white. Just because somebody has an afro doesn't make them black.
I'm pretty sure it does.
That's the question.
That was just the style at the time.
Yeah, but he's like a cool, like, white guy. Like, he would never be racist.
He's one of the good ones.
Yeah, like, he can be down. I feel like he should be my dad.
He kind of was.
Oh, why are you still searching?
Huh? Oh. sometimes. That's what we should do. We should have, like, trial dads for a while. Like, go month to month. Like, try on a new dad.
You have a father.
Have a what?
You have a father-in-law, so you can use him.
Exactly. I already tried him one. Oh wait, I'm thinking about Abu.
You think your father-in-law is Abu?
I get that father-in-law, stepfather, and half sister and stepsister crap and law mixed up. Huh?
Oh, died and all them wearing my jeans. It was so weird.
Nice.
Did they speak?
Yeah, I was about to ask that.
Was it a silent film?
No, I think the one that was supposed to be like Kill was all weird and he was all nervous.
Naturally.
He was like, shaking.
That was about right. Checks out.
But he was like really tall for some reason.
Him just might be.
Yeah. That was weird. Okay, Fatima, you go. Nice
what?
Excuse me.
Ollie, that was not good.
I don't have a life.
You don't have a life?
No.
What'd you do yesterday?
Go to work and pay my bills.
Nice.
That's not a life.
Exactly.
You need to find a hobby. Join a basketball league so you can lose by 40 points every time.
Me and Candace, one of Candace's cousins joined a team, but I never got around to it.
Get around to it. Life happens at your back.
Registration ended February 20th.
Somebody an email. 2 months later.
Bottom of my rice area is cold now.
Oh.
You should have a live feed of your rice area.
No, you shouldn't.
Like, you should log it in as a separate. So we can watch it again.
My father-in-law, he was talking about what they used to eat when they were growing up. And he said rice with sugar and milk. You know, I didn't have a chance to delve into it and like ask what kind of rice and, you know, butter or, you know, how did they do it or whatever. But basically I'm thinking that's just a poor thing.
Yeah.
That's a really poor meal that people put together. Wow, retire, you look so beautiful.
Yeah, that's what she just came off so she could style on her.
Your Krispy Kreme black, but she had a good comment on that one.
I need somebody to do my hair.
Me too.
Yeah.
Nice. Here's the problem when you get your hair done. Whoa.
Nikki.
Is she naked?
I think so.
I thought I saw that, but I wasn't sure.
Great.
No shame.
Yeah. They're a farm family. You're free.
Well,
you moved to Asheville. Has she
moved to Asheville, and he said it's wonderful.
Awesome.
So there's that.
Is she like into health?
There's a black guy who's the triple jump one. So in some ways.
So he's not like gonna grow his own vegetables.
I don't think so.
Chad, are you having kid trouble?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh,
no. Just life.
She's happy now.
Good thing I don't have neighbors.
I know. They would call CPS on us.
Yeah. Fatima, your turn.
So we're just going to let Ali fail?
Lie about what I did?
No, just say something. What did you do on Saturday?
I went to get my suit from the alteration, but I wasn't ready. I watch basketball a lot.
Oh, yeah, that's true. It was a basketball Saturday. Did you see my whiz?
Yeah.
That's my
Did you read Paul Pierce's article?
Yeah.
Where were you last time?
Thing is,
that comes in with the hard hitting question.
I was in town.
You missed us?
Yeah, I missed y'all. Scheduling problem.
I knew it.
Was he even invited?
Yeah.
Were you?
Yeah, mom told me they were there.
I didn't want to go.
There's some
beef?
I had to work, but
that's not the reason.
I had work to do, but, you know, I'm not making excuses. But have your people call my people.
Ali, MZ being coy. So there's beef.
That's what I'm taking from this.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I got to.
No problem.
All you gotta do is say there's beef, and that's the end of it.
That's really the start of it.
There's a story, but.
Yeah, I don't need the story personally. I just like to know that there's beef.
If that's what we we'll call it.
Cool. See? Now that's you just improved your turn fivefold.
Yeah.
Hey, Fatima. So, were you illegally watching that French movie?
Oh, no, it's actually on Amazon.
Aww.
Most of my movies are illegal. I've watched.
Yeah, I would imagine so.
Yeah.
The Blocker is doing wonderful things with movie streaming.
Yeah, Splitlocker is pretty good. I did watch some movie. I watched that Will Smith movie for some reason.
The Scientology one?
No. What? No, Focus. That's what it's called. I know that one.
I don't know that one at all. Like,
it was in the theaters just recently.
The one with his kid?
No, with a white girl, and they pull scams and stuff. You saw the trailer.
No, yeah. I didn't.
Ugh.
I haven't seen that one either.
That's because you don't watch TV, right?
I do. Oh, there.
Anyway. Yeah, I watch it in the movie.
My internet service provider doesn't want me watching illegal movies.
They block it.
They send me notices about torrents down being downloaded.
Oh, no, torrents
are over.
Is it?
Yeah, just
oh, okay. I don't really do anything much with it.
Tell your cohort.
My cohort?
Yeah, your team. The people who live with you.
My roommate?
Yeah. Your co-conspirators.
No, they don't do it. They're not technologically savvy, you know.
They just buy movies?
Yeah, like suckers. They're keeping the movie industry up to it.
Single hand.
Anybody watch The Blacklist?
No.
No.
Okay.
So if I move the party.
Oh, it's fun.
Better be in your.
I know. Yeah. Was it a keep it real type of party?
No. We had like a cook off, and then we had performances, like poetry performances and singing and dancing and
like that.
So much fun. Oh my god. Huh?
Did you sing and dance?
No, I read some Shel Silverstein poems.
Who?
Shel Silverstein. He's a kid. He's a poet, but it's like kind of for kids, but whatever.
Is it he?
Shel Silverstein?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think he's a lady.
I think he's a lady, too.
There's pictures on the back of his book.
I know.
Oh, okay. And Bruce Jenner won over the gold medal. Arguing over his gender.
Well, that's nothing to do with anything.
I mean, Shelley, what kind of man's name is Shell?
Shell, you know, Shell Silverstein, you know, those Jews. I think that's the Jewish name, Silverstein. That's a pretty Jew name.
I think I might be Jewish, but I'm going to wait till my turn.
Did you do your test? Wait, okay, wait.
Your search for an identity is riveting, so come on.
How are you Jewish now?
You'll see.
You want to come inside?
Part of me, you did it like in a riveting voice when you read your poetry?
Absolutely not. I just read it.
Yuck.
We had to use a microphone. And
yeah.
It's hard.
Oh.
A lot of people.
Come on. What was that? That was like bushes there?
Not for that part. We did a, after the cooking contest, they judged our food. And they stayed for our discussion that we had read. We had watched some, like, speeches and stuff, and then we had to have a discussion. They stayed for that.
No.
Rabia and the Bushos.
Before. The discussion's
Rabia there for the poetry stuff?
Was Rabia there? Yeah.
Find out how wide the circle was.
The Rabias were there, and just the, you know, us.
Did Tahira read poetry?
Yeah, and she sang. Tahira was all, she was all over the place.
Tahira sang? Nice.
Yeah.
Man, it was like her introduction to being y'all's sister.
Yeah.
welcome.
Yeah, it was lovely.
Y'all hazed her?
No.
And Rabia and Tumuna.
That's one of the weirdest sentences I've ever read.
Well, what does that mean?
Because she was being a Halim girl and she was mean.
You picked Muna
though?
Who else is there? That's the only Halim girl that wasn't there.
Exactly.
Oh. Still weird. That's
it weird. Is weird, but you know, she performed a lot better than real Muna would have.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, so she went along with it?
Yeah, sure.
That's awesome.
So we went to the park, I think. Yeah, we went to the park.
Oh, what would Moon have think about that?
Doesn't know what to worry about it.
He was just standing for her.
Grandma sent a poem. And I read it. Did I read it? I think I read it. Yeah. Yeah, it was crazy. The drive was too long. I hate road trips that are long.
Why do y'all live so deep into Florida?
I know, it's ridiculous. But this is Central Florida, so it's not even... I mean, it is, because it takes forever, but...
It is being awesome.
I know. She's happy.
So where was Abu?
Where is Abu ever? He's in his room.
Did he just hang out in there? You gotta answer you?
I saw.
Because, like, let me perform? None of that?
No, he was in his room for that stuff.
He would have got deep into a poem. I could see him doing a good job with a poem.
No, you couldn't.
Oh. you know how much passion he would have.
Mommy did Langston Hughes, I think. I don't know. Something. Something. About a subway, a black, a white man, and keeping him down, her down.
Mom's black?
Absolutely.
Why didn't you let me watch the Jamie Foxx over
there? Yeah, she let us watch Homicide.
And Steve Urkel, unfortunately. She didn't know how bad it was.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stuff is hot and humid, as always. And I have a situation with my passport.
Oh, man.
Yeah. I got an email on Thursday, like a month after I submitted it, saying that it's on hold because my St. Croix birth certificate doesn't have a stamp on it.
Ugh. And
they can't accept it. That's how they issued it to me when I had it reissued 4 years ago. So now I have to call St. Croix, and they said, oh, I can't believe they sent it out like that without the stamp. And now you have to reapply. So Friday and Saturday I had to go get a notarized new application for a birth certificate. Pay them another $10. And whatever. No, $15.
St. Croix's crappy phone, right?
Yeah.
He said, I mean, she looked it up. I was like, it was a couple years ago. She was like, that was 4 years ago. You didn't notice? I said, I don't know. Y'all issued it to me. I didn't think of something was wrong with it. So.
I know. How would you know that as a regular? Oh, it's missing a stamp.
Yeah. So I mailed it out yesterday. Maybe I'll get it back in time to then send it to the passport place. He has my application on hold. I mean, if I can't go, then sorry, grandma's money. And
yeah. What about this bridesmaid suit that she got for
whatever. And sorry, Ali, but I'm trying. I mean, I'm doing whatever I can because now.
At least you're kind of better than something.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, man. You got some news on that front.
See, look at this. This is my birth certificate that they accepted.
Yuck!
What? Wait, that's disgusting.
They accepted it. They said, okay, you get a passport.
That's an original?
Huh?
That's an original.
That's the original in Atlanta.
No, wow. That's how it's supposed to look.
I mean, no, they make fun of it, but.
Mine's worse than that. Mine's split apart.
It looks like you're anxious.
Yeah, you're from Lucas Lindsay. Yeah. Born in the 1930s or something.
It doesn't even have my name spelled right. It says K-U-M-A-U.
Dang it. Well, time to change your name.
All right. Oh, yeah.
And my daddy's name is M-U-S-I-M.
Yeah.
What were they doing back then? I thought they were a problem.
And mom's maiden name is Amina.
Oh.
Yeah, we got issues going on.
Yeah, mine still has Cynthia, but I was born after you. Cynthia Doll Phillips.
They're all confused.
I actually need to reapply for my birth certificate.
Don't go with St. Croix.
I don't have a choice.
I'm changing my birthplace. They're out of control. They misspelled my middle name, and they didn't give me a stamp on it. Now I have to pay money.
Come on up.
Get another one. The lady was surprisingly nice. I was expecting her to be rude and evil because, you know, I have women.
Yeah, naturally.
Yeah, but she surprised me. So, that's happening. So, I don't know if I might be there or not.
Try.
Yeah, that's true. I'm trying. I mean, they said her recommendation was to pay for priority mail there and back for the birth certificate, but that costs like $20 each way, and I said, no, thank you. So it's a lot of money.
So. Yeah, you're right next to St. Croix anyway. It's not a problem
about that. I mean, I'm thinking it could come back pretty quick. She said when they get it, they typically send it out the next day. I don't know if I believe her, because I feel like it took forever to get my other one.
I think it took, like a week and a half maybe for mine.
From the time you sent it?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
At most.
And I don't know with the passport people, because it's already taken a month for them to say, hey, there's a problem. So I don't know with the next part once they get it, how long they're, because they take forever for everything.
Well, they're not like canceling your processing though, right?
No, they said it's on hold for 90 days to like submit a new document.
Cool.
So it's, I guess, partially there, hopefully, the time frame that they take. That happened. My job is ready to be quit. So, I don't know. I was thinking about going back to Coca-Cola. I'm not sure why. I'm trying to remember why I hated it so much.
Hey, I'm having those same kind of feelings.
Yeah. I talked to my ex-coworker. He was saying that they have a position that somebody just moved out of that would be doing the same thing I was doing. I mean, their benefits are much better. I was had more freedom there, and I mean, my other thing was that I quit on principle. I don't like their company. I don't like what they stand for and what they do and their billions of dollars to block, you know, labeling and blah, 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 the food industry stuff. But principle, schminciples.
I need to try. You get them confused with the Koch brothers?
No. Oh, okay. The first time I heard about the Koch brothers, I was like, what? I mean, a lot of people kill Palestinians. Probably Quest does, too. Who knows?
Yeah, Quest isn't a good company either.
Yeah, and as I'm working, I mean, like, just everything that related to the healthcare industry is, like, so ridiculous. They have, like, all these contracts where you're forced to use their services, and they have, like, just, like, a monopoly over so many different... Just being tied in with all the insurance companies and all that stuff. They make so much money, and it's so ridiculous, and people don't have a choice, and then they get mad because they have to use our services. Yep, and we treat them however we want.
Fault is that doctor's fault, or is it just no competition?
The government's fault for not regulating things properly.
Yeah, and then they give, like, we have, what do we, like, certain government... healthcare, they have contracts with Quest Diagnostics, so people have no choice but to use our services. It's all about money.
My brother-in-law's stepmom works for Quest Diagnostics. I was asking her if they had any competition or whatever. She was saying, yeah, they do.
LabCorp, really?
Huh?
LabCorp is really the main...
Yeah, I don't know. I couldn't understand her explanation for it. She was like, they do have it, but some, but I don't know.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I mean, I don't think... I was telling him I'm like 2% that I would go back, but I don't like where I am right now. They make me angry when I go in and they're dumb. So, I feel like quitting everything. So I'm not sure. I applied for other positions in the company to do something different, but they don't accept me. So.
Oh, man.
And my lease is up in 2 months, and I have to decide what I'm doing about that.
Oh, so Philly's back on the table again?
I applied for a Quest job there, but they don't want me either. I apply everywhere. I apply for Baltimore. I look at California. I'm not really moving anywhere. Don't worry.
Okay. Everything's faking life.
Everything's just continuing. I did not file my taxes. I know. I tried last weekend. And then I said, ugh. And then I tried on the 15th. And then they just, I owe money is the one thing. And then the IRS wants like $50 to even do a payment plan. And then H&R Block and TurboTax want to charge me like a whole bunch of money to file for some reason. They won't pre-file it. Because I forget why, because I have like an HSA something. And I said, I'll pay the penalty and I'll just move on with my life.
No, I use some bootleg service. And I have an HSA and stuff, and they pre-filed me.
Really? They did me last year. I don't know. When it got to the end, they're like, no, this will be $50-something just to file.
I'm yeah, like, TurboTax ripped off rich people off like that.
Yeah, I use Free Tax USA.
Oh.
That's what I use.
You too? Not, yeah, I think they're great.
Didn't you can file an extension to like October 15th or something.
Yeah. On the 16th, I was reading about the extension. I just went to bed on the 15th. I was like,
okay.
Yeah, so what happens if you don't file in time?
You get a penalty. You have to file and you get penalties and stuff.
It's not like horrible, but it's penalties. It's for people. It's worse for people who owe more money, obviously, because it's a percentage.
Oh, man.
It's whatever.
But yeah, use Free Tax USA. They'll hook you up.
I'll look at that. I have a month because it's the same penalty. I'll give myself a month.
Yeah. So you try to give yourself like until the end of this month so you can have time to mess up.
Yeah, that's true because I will. Yep. That's life.
Oh, and you don't have state income tax, right?
Nah, it's federal. Yeah, they always try to charge you for that. I don't miss that.
Yeah, because I would just always, even with this, I would run my state taxes through them, and then they'd be like, you have to pay, and I would just copy all the information over. Because Maryland state application isn't hard.
Oh, and then you just file it yourself?
Yeah.
I used to pay for it when I was in New York. I have to pay for state taxes.
Yeah.
Yep.
I see you're in the way of your stickers on your fridge.
He's in the way?
I was reading the...
So...
Where'd you get the cool headphones?
Target, they were on clearance, and they're Marley company, so I bought them.
Marley?
Yeah, I mean, you know, that them, the Marley people.
I didn't know they had that.
Just making money off of the name, that's all. Nice. Yeah. Great. I mean, it's his family, but, you know. They make money. You don't ever heard of their headphones from their audio.
What else did they make? Shoes?
Probably.
Angel products.
No.
Ice ball and green.
They make headphones and clothes, and it's called House of Marley, that's what it is. They make coffee delicious.
You think they have, like, family reunions?
All the Marleys?
No, you know what, I feel like they're probably not even that close to each other and stuff.
Probably not.
I feel like they just all live their separate lives. But
there's so many of them.
I mean, I saw like, a little thing on the Africa channel, they had their own show, a couple of them.
Did you say the African channel?
The Africa channel. Yeah, that Africa.
The heck is the Africa channel? The BBC?
No, the Africa channel. I don't know, look it up.
What were they talking about? They were saying there.
No, they had, it was like a mini series, I guess, but it was. It was
Marley and Me?
I forgot which means, but it was two of the brothers, like, going on trips or whatever.
I feel like they hate Damian Marley.
No, they don't. Who could hate Damian Marley? He's an amazing person.
Like, he was like the rebel. He did his own thing.
Good.
Yeah. He's awesome. Like, Ziggy was like the best kid. Right.
I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, and then he was a good influence on Steven.
Okay. What about Kimani?
He like joined the gang early, but he didn't thrive in it and stuff. But then he like ventured on his own, and he like tries to do his own thing. He wants to like separate himself a little bit more than the others. But they don't really like him, though.
I don't feel like you're saying facts right now.
I really don't. But they might be.
I don't know. I feel like it's not real what you're saying.
Yeah. Sorry. You heard of Julian Marley? He's pretty good.
Yeah, I heard of him.
Yeah, I heard of him.
He sounds kind of like Bob Marley to me.
I think Steven sounds a lot like him.
Kai, you confirm that I'm not saying facts?
See, I knew it. You're just saying it so like...
Exactly, like you know what you're talking about.
You know, he was just trying to venture out on his own and then...
I'm telling you how I view them in my head.
Exactly. That's all.
It could be true.
It could be, I guess, since we don't know differently.
Why is Hashim running Medi. Away from his turn?
Is it his turn?
Oh, whose turn is it?
Is it my turn?
And why does Malika have an account? What's going on?
Is he gonna do a turn?
That's Hana, I think. It was Hana when I had a picture. It's somebody.
Wouldn't it be cool if Muna had a turn?
No.
Oh man, invite Rabia over and do Muna's turn. That would be awesome. That's what we need. We need guests. Special guests.
Not really.
Not really, but it would shake things up nicely.
I'm kind of weird it out.
Every once in a while and shakes things up.
Who does?
Mom.
Oh, Mom. Man, she rattles it. What the heck is Hashim doing?
Putting breakfast.
Making vinegar muffins?
Why would I do that, sir?
That's not funny. It's okay, Hashim.
I see your box of oatmeal on the fridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, good morning. Been digging the oatmeal lately, yo.
I had some this morning.
Nice. Y'all ever get the 1 minute flakes?
Yeah, I accidentally bought them last time.
I know, right? Don't you hate when you accidentally buy them?
Yeah.
I put mine on the stove.
They get all mushy and crappy.
Yeah. Kai said she prefers them.
Yuck.
Because, I don't know, she doesn't like holes or something. But yeah, it was an accident. I was like, what? It gets cooked way too quickly.
Yeah, so Hashim, your turn. Boy, you seem like you have some things to smile about, Hash.
Oh, I just like seeing all your beautiful faces.
Oh my God. Good job. You seem like a guy that's happy with life.
Kinda, you know, I'm kind of feeling existent today, so.
You love your family?
Yeah, I do. I love them. Y'all always yourselves, and I appreciate that.
Piper called you gay. He was being himself.
You're stupid, Molly.
What's going on with your flat panel television? It's falling down?
No, okay. I mean, it has an adjuster thing.
Adjuster problem?
No,
not a problem. When you're sitting on the
couch, it's the viewing angle. It's pretty sway.
So you lay down and watch it?
No, you all. Oh, the couch is down there.
Oh, jeez. What are you on, stilts?
Get your ankles right.
We have a great setup.
Okay. Are we coming to your graduation?
Yeah.
Okay. Is Salim coming?
I think so.
Nice.
There's a chance I'm coming too.
Nice.
Nice.
So that means I told Grandma she could ride with me if y'all fall through.
Nice.
Bring an air bed. There's only one bed in the place.
It's okay. We have to go
home. Yeah. I'll sleep outside.
There is a bed area.
Should I wear a tie? Do I have an echo?
Wear whatever your heart desires.
Wear whatever what?
Your heart desires.
Nice. Adidas slippers?
Yeah.
Okay. What's that thing over your television, Hush? Is that a satellite dish?
The light.
Ah, to the left of your face. Well, to the right of you. Oh, speakers. Oh. Nice hookup.
Courtesy of Daryl Wesh.
Yeah, who's that?
My roommate.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is she know what day is your graduation?
8:30 on the 16th.
8:30 in the morning?
Mm-hmm.
Ugh.
Okay.
I thought it was this week. That's why I thought I wasn't going to go. I mean, I got my mom mixed up.
Yeah, I did that too. My grandma had called me the other day about it. She was like, and I was like, she started talking about Hashim's graduation. I was like, oh, crap, that's this weekend, isn't it? And I was like, oh, flustered. I was like, oh, wait, May 16th. Yeah. Anyways, Hash, your turn is really dragging out.
Yeah.
That's because he keeps talking about his background.
Oh, sorry. You getting jealous, Ali, because I didn't talk about your background?
Oh, please don't.
I'm going to buy you a picture, Ali. Ask Candace what kind of picture she get.
Do you have pictures of?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh.
But hey, my background is like colorful. Look at all those colors.
At least he has crap in the background. Ali just gives us that blank canvas.
Yeah, it's like you're in prison. That's a black man mentality. Let's not get on this. Don't get Muslim started.
I'm not racist anymore.
You're not?
Good.
Transformation?
Yeah, for today. One day at a time.
It's a struggle.
Yeah.
You're never racist.
Yes, you are.
You are real.
Did you take that test, Mos?
What test? Oh, the racist test?
The implicit bias test.
That's a stupid test.
No, it's not. It's actually a good test.
I think it said I was racist against black people or something.
That sounds right. That's entirely accurate.
Sounds about right.
No, that was stupid.
I should have your turn.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Just working on my projects and stuff. My final presentation's on Tuesday.
Nice.
And making beds.
Mm-hmm.
And making hammocks.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty amazing.
Are you going to call somebody up from the audience and make them lay in it?
That would be awesome.
No. Well, it's more of a like a lobby. It's kind of like an art exhibit, how we do our presentation. So we just stand by our project in a lobby all day.
And people have to ask you questions?
Huh?
And so some snooty person comes and asks you questions?
Yeah, professors walk by. And
just go, ugh. Just look at it.
Exactly.
Is it like what's the premise of it? Does it have to be like something that you're going to, that you would like to like introduce to the market or something? Or is it just like a, like, do they have like, you have to have some kind of concept behind it? Like what your future plans are and, you know, those type of things? Or is it just, it is?
Well, it's just something you're interested in. That has to do with architecture, I guess.
So it's more like that would ask like how, like, but more about like structural questions?
Yeah, they would ask structural. They would also ask conceptual. I mean, just how you got to where you are or what you actually mean by sleep or just really metaphysical crap and stuff. So.
You're looking forward to it?
I think so. I think I'm ready for it.
Nice.
My idea hasn't made sense to anybody until now. So hopefully it'll make sense on Tuesday.
So why popped in so late last night?
What'd you say?
Why were you up so late last night if you're ready?
Because I had to take my hammock. I was doing a photo shoot for it. And I had to take some pictures of it. So I had to wait till the road was clear so I could take some pictures of it.
Okay.
Sweet.
Yeah, I did stuff like that. And I was scared. I should have got arrested.
You were what?
I was scaling fences.
Don't be black.
I know, black. Well, I had a camera and a tripod, so I felt like that was my insurance. Like, if you see somebody with a camera and a tripod,
dude, you could have got shot.
I know. What am I thinking?
They would have took you to Lynchburg and did what they do in Lynchburg.
But, nothing outside of it. A couple weeks ago, I jumped pretty well in Lynchburg, actually. So, next week, I should be jumping again. Hopefully, we can plan out a lot of
How'd you jump?
1594.
Nice.
The best I jumped in.
What's up, is that you? Watching your turntables.
Nothing to tell. Bell hasn't been gone. You know, they don't have that until the studio is over.
Sweet.
Have you worked on the logo tomorrow?
For the jockey?
Uh-huh.
I keep thinking about it.
That's fine. I probably have until June.
Because you're going to jump on it after you're done still?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I keep thinking about it. I've been doing other things, and then things come off as crap. You know how it goes. I'm still going to do it, though.
All right. Come on, my turn.
My turn. Let's see. been doing, you know, warm weather stuff.
Your basement?
Yeah, B, man, we went full force on that basement. And then my father-in-law, I don't know what we're doing. I don't know, whatever. So, yeah, we're trying to maneuver stuff and learn stuff and do stuff. But yeah, we got most of the starting materials and tools and things like that. So we've been trying to start the studs and framing and stuff. But the way they have it, it's so crappy. Like the electrical work and the way they did the pipes and stuff is such a headache to maneuver around. But yeah, we're doing that like slowly, slowly.
You know what you're doing?
Not really. I mean, the basic, like we had the basic concept. We're going to frame everything, you know, put the studs up. Like we already have the drain and the vapor barrier and stuff done. We have to do the electrical. So I'm going to run a new circuit out the breaker and then blow myself up. run the outlets and then run the lights and do the switches and stuff. So, I mean, we have, like, our concept in mind. And, of course, drywall, paint, recessed lights, and things like that, you know. It's going to take a while, though. I mean, that stuff takes a lot of time, man.
I don't want to let someone do it for you.
They cost money. No, and I figure it's like a learning experience, right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, so it's like a project, you know. I like projects. Except that it takes away from the other projects I want to do. Probably why the basketball league hasn't started up again.
That's okay. You guys can go ahead and just do the draft.
Huh?
Just go ahead and just do the draft and stuff.
And just get things going?
Yeah.
Yeah, that stuff is ready. But I wanted to get to some other bugs and things that happened during the season. I mean, I could, like, fix them during the season, but I don't know. I'll polish that up a little bit.
We'll wait.
Okay. Then, let's see. The pond had, like I told y'all, like, the pond outside had, like ice built up on it during the winter time. Well, no, they didn't die. Amazing for this survive. It was like, you know, 6 inches of ice stacked all over the pond. What I ended up doing was like, you know, pickaxing it through it. Little did I know, I put a bunch of holes in the pond lining. I really didn't think I swung that deep or anything, but yeah. So I had to patch all those holes. I was like 5 holes. So we finally got that done, and now the water's at a nice level, so the fish are happy again. It started to smell like a swamp and stuff, you know, so. So that's cool now. I actually got a hammock, so we put that outside and hung it up. Should have ordered one from Hashim. But that's cool though. And finally the weather's cool, so we're gardening and starting that and all of that stuff.
Yeah, starting to get excited for the big barbecue blowout this summer.
Nice! Are you coming?
Sure. When is it?
Before Ali's wedding.
Before?
Yeah, the weekend before, I guess. Even though Hashim's tried to stop it, or Ali tried to stop it. We're holding his wedding that same weekend. But it must go on. it's the weekend.
I have steaks that day, but...
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Is it Saturday and Sunday?
Well, no, it's Saturday, so I should be able. I may be able to. I don't know when. I don't know what time my thing is, but I would say it's in Baltimore, so I'd be an hour and a change away.
Yeah. I think didn't we do? What did we do Sunday last year? Right.
Uh-huh.
I think it was Sunday. Yeah, I don't know, but it's that weekend. So, yeah, we're gonna do that again. Do it up. It's gonna be bigger and better.
Cool.
Yeah. I was in Woodbridge, VA yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Do you guys have some traffic?
Not too bad. It actually wasn't too bad. We went down there on Friday night. Yeah, Friday night we went down there to Woodbridge because my father-in-law's brother died a year ago, and he's buried at Arlington National Cemetery. So we went there. We stayed at his cousin's house. Oh, man, they have some rich, ridiculous houses there.
Yeah.
So ridiculous.
Yeah.
Yeah, so his cousin is like a, he retired from the, he used to work at the Pentagon or some crap, and he's retired. He's like 72. He's in great shape, though. He has this huge house. We stayed there. And then we went to Arlington and met a lot of their family and stuff. And then we came back last night. What else? But yeah, traffic was pretty good, surprising. And I guess that's about it. I've been digitizing my life, like, you know, all of paper records and things like that, and past bills and stuff. I've been scanning all of that crap into the computer and throwing away the actual records, you know.
Because you want the NSA to know everything you do?
Yeah, basically. I have it on my my Microsoft Cloud account.
See, this is how they get you. I don't trust those things.
What are they going to do with them?
I don't know.
This is all stuff they have in their records anyway.
Yeah. They're going to assassinate your character.
And change my documents online?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Then what are you going to do with it?
I don't know. Kill you or throw you in prison?
They're going to downgrade my credit rating?
I don't know. It's a scam of some sort.
Don't be paranoid.
Can you hear my chair creaking?
Mm-hmm.
Made oil.
Oh, sorry.
Some WD-40 will clear that right up. Yeah, I think that's about it. Oh, I had rice cereal for breakfast this morning, if anyone has any follow-up questions.
What about being Jewish?
Oh, yeah. So I hear you're a Jew. So I got, I did the fraternity test. All of it hasn't come back yet. Like the worldwide one that Sha did, that didn't come back. But I did, like, the paternal lineage one. And basically, I belong to haplogroup G2 or some crap. But they say that traces kind of back to the Ashkenazi Jews.
Mm.
Anybody ever heard of those?
Yeah, one of my kids is an Ashkenazi Jew.
I hear about them because they have specialized testing. They get certain diseases that are special to their region.
Yeah, that's what my sister wants.
Yeah.
Yeah, so...
you're an Ashkenazi Jew?
I mean, you know, from a long time ago, I guess.
Yeah.
I could share the document. Can I share on here, Hush?
You can share a link.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Like a what?
Showcase.
Yeah, but is that sharing?
Hold on.
So, like, this is through, you know, dad's lineage, the father's lineage, and only, you know, this can only be done through the parental lineage because of the, you know, the gene that dudes have.
So what is it? What are you? What is he? Like,
well,
not
I mean,
that
I don't understand
thing, but the rest of it.
Let's see. Did anything happen? Hyper, are you figuring it out?
Oh, I stopped.
Oh.
My follow-through is not my best trait. What are you trying to do, just screen share?
Well, I was trying to see if there's a place to, you know, upload documents or whatever. But I guess I could do it on Google Drive, huh?
Yeah, you could.
Or you could just screen share.
Yeah, but I mean, is everybody going to read my screen at the same time?
We can just click your screen. Or...
there's three PDFs that I'm going to put on. Does everyone use Google Docs?
Who doesn't?
Oh, okay. Should I keep doing my turn while I'm at it?
Yeah.
Okay, work is going okay. Except I kind of broke our website, and I made our traffic really low, and I'm costing the company money. Yeah, so I'm probably going to be fired. Because, I mean, the reason I got the job was because, you know, I was going to make it better and clean it up and make it, you know, do things better. But, man, I tried to do something, and I was trying it out with the sitemap thing, and I ended up, it was like, I mean, not to get into the technical details, but basically it seems like Google somewhat penalized our site because I was putting too many pages onto the sitemap and stuff. So, yeah, our rankings have been suffering, and we're losing money right now. So,
SEO expert.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing. I'm supposed to be, you know, kind of.
Oh, that's you?
No, that's not me, but, like, part of the job entails that I, you know, learn a lot of that crap. So, yeah.
So you should be working round the clock to get this right.
Yeah. I mean, but the thing is, it's all in Google's hands, you know. Enter names or addresses. How do I share with everyone? Do I have to each individually put an address?
I know. That makes sense. I don't know why I can't incorporate it into Google Plus.
Right.
Whatever.
You should just share it to your family circle on Google Plus.
Oh, I could just give you out a link.
This guy.
Yeah, I tried to share, like, with my, but I created a How Hang group because I kept screwing up on the How Hang, so I just created a group for it, so I won't have to keep typing in everybody's names, you know.
So you forget who's in your family?
No, you just couldn't put them in that.
Yeah, there's too many people.
Oh, that's it.
Okay, that's one.
So you're Chinese.
Am I? I don't think there's any Chinese on it.
Haplo group G, low frequencies across a central. You might be Chinese.
Of course you're Chinese.
No, God is Chinese.
Both of you.
God, same parents.
No.
Right.
No, but that was Wesley's side. Wait, I think I.
Yeah, he didn't exhibit the Patriot way, did he, Ollie?
Not at all. We don't do that around here.
And y'all still win Super Bowls?
There's a limit to cheating.
He took that ruthless attitude to the street.
can y'all see all of them?
Yeah, but I don't know what they mean.
Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. So, like, if anybody wants to delve into that a little bit more, figure that stuff out. Maybe Sha knows stuff, because she does blood work. Where's Sha? And Fatima, and Leika. Yuck. Rukai, your sisters suck.
There's a guy's hanging out now.
Oh.
Kai, get off of mute. What are you doing?
I'm not Jewish.
Yeah.
G2C is for the Jews. You're G2A.
The Ashkenazi Jews?
Yeah, you're not Jewish. You're Chinese.
No.
Yeah, you're Chinese.
No.
Yep.
Wow, this is all of us. We all have this gene.
No, my stuff.
We all have the same haplogroup.
So you're assuming that we all have the same father.
Well, that was, I went in with that presumption.
Yeah, see, I think that's a lot of premise. I'm pretty sure, yeah, you're Chinese.
Haplogroup.
Or Caucasian.
Well, definitely Caucasianoid of some type, right?
Yeah.
But I think it boiled down to the Ashkenazis, most likely.
No, because you're G2A, not G2C.
G2A.
Wait, then where did I see G2?
They say G2C is a marker, is a distinctive genetic marker for Ashkenazi, but you're G2A.
Yeah, the lineage manual PDF is the Ashkenazi Jew thing.
Who's that?
Sorry.
That's your ringtone?
There's a website I clicked on, I guess.
Oh.
So are y'all sure it's Chinese?
Asia. You're Indonesian.
So I get the other one that Shahada did. I should be getting that back soon. And I guess it'll say more of like the percentages that are in me now, I guess.
Yeah, the Uyghurs of China are in your haplogroup group.
Yours too.
No, not mine. We don't know what mine are yet.
You can't deny your debt.
I'm not denying anything. I just haven't gotten confirmation.
Oh. You want a blood test?
Yeah.
Maury.
That would be funny. What if we were all on the Maury show, all 11 of us, and he went down the list? You are not his daddy. Man, we'd find Muslim's parents quickly. Shah, what did my results mean? Don't make that face. Most Europeans belong to the G2A. I'm definitely European.
Yeah, Chinese.
Yeah, obviously one of our slave masters messed with
the gene pool. You mean Thomas Jefferson did that?
Yeah, Tom Jefferson.
We are Thomas Jefferson.
Good old Sally Mae Hemings. Yeah, I don't know about Chinese.
Yeah, no, it's definitely Chinese.
Definitely Muhammad.
Yeah, I'm looking at this thing right here.
So all of us are Chinese?
No!
Yes, me and Shahada.
So stupid, man.
It landed differently on y'all.
Is descended from somewhat in some southwestern China.
Yeah, that's the problem with people. We gotta stop crossbreeding and stuff.
That's the problem?
So you're racist.
Nobody knows where anybody's from anymore.
Does it matter?
I mean, you know, the people in, like, the African people, they have lineages from forever.
They make that stuff up. They don't know.
Middle Eastern people, they make sure not to crossbreed with black people.
Yeah, but that's the cost of being colonized or being
losing a war.
Yeah, we don't have a home. Y'all ever see that argument about being called African American? Mm-hmm. Like, where black people don't like that because it doesn't mean anything.
Yeah, I agree with that argument.
I agree with it too. I think like does any black person say no, call us African American, not black?
No. That's just white people.
That's white people stuff.
That's what I'm thinking. It's them trying to be politically correct towards us and telling us how the best way to call ourselves. Right. You know?
Seven syllables versus one syllable.
But I think black American is back and forth among black people. I don't know if that ever left. Yeah, I think that's why African Americans are white people thing. Generally.
Yeah, I think so too. But it's them thinking that we prefer to be called that.
Yeah, or it's a great conspiracy for them to control our identity, our self-identity.
Exactly.
It just sounds nicer because it has American in it.
Yeah, but we're Black American.
We are Black American. I like Afro-American.
Me too. But that's just because I think that's a cool... I like colored, but...
Yeah, colored work. We're vague. More honest.
I told y'all about that story with my niece, right? Calling the other girls in her school color.
Oh, yeah.
So white people just don't have any color, then it sucks.
Yeah, it does suck. That's why they get sunburned and stuff.
Yeah, it sucks for them.
But what about your hair and mom?
Well, we'll see what their ancestral results say.
Grease.
100%.
Anyway, my turn is up. This turn.
Come on.
What?
What happened to you being? Remember your fake, like you being with the having the island connection? How did that play out? Did you fix yourself?
That guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I avoid him.
Your voice.
It still hasn't resolved itself.
No, I mean I've been working in different departments, so I rarely run across him. But yeah, I mean, you know, like we have said what's up or whatever, and he has like the times he said it, he has said it in a Jamaican fashion. You know, but you know, I just keep on moving. Go on to my desk.
Yeah. Slippery slope.
Yeah, I think it's just
a bad move. Double down on your
adventure.
But it's hard not to like try to pretend like you know stuff when because we kind of sort of but you know.
Yeah. But not really.
If we end up having a conversation, I'll tell him, no, you know, I didn't really pick it up too much. Like last time I was walking past him going to work and he was getting something out of his truck or whatever. I was like, what's going on, Ricky, or whatever. He's like, wipe him on. I was like,
yeah. Gotta go.
Right on, buddy.
Real American.
Y'all ever see that Dave Chappelle thing? I'm sure y'all have. Like when he was talking to his, it was like about the one where they were doing, I plead the fifth.
Yeah.
And then he hangs up with his white lawyer or whatever. And then he was like, one love. And the guy's like, oh, I love you too.
I remember that. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so as long as I avoid him, then it's all good in the neighborhood.
Oh.
Okay, your turn's over.
Okay. Michael's turn.
I think their equipment's not working.
Michael's not even a real thing.
Uh-huh.
Like, he hears
you.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Nate.
Well, she's making rice cereal.
Yeah, how's that turning out? Disaster?
Yes.
Geez, how many are you making? Family size? Oh my god, Hana. You can't have a texting turn. Nice.
Hi.
Hi. Where's your camera?
It doesn't work.
No. Salim will send you a new one.
We have two at home.
Two broken ones?
No. It has one and two has one.
Oh, who's there? Hey, so there I got a diaper run. So, Nee, how was the party at Mom's?
It was epic.
Was it? You just saying that? You're making stuff up?
No, it was fine. Kissing girl.
Would have again?
Yeah, I think they decided it's annual.
Annual? Yikes.
But next time is going to be even greater because y'all are going to plan it even better.
Yeah.
Yeah. Me and Malika do the song and dance. We're going to do better next time.
Nice.
Yeah, it was cute.
Oh. Like mommy and daughter.
Yeah, I'm going to find a daughter and do them.
You cute stuff like that?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, just take one of Hana's.
Buy one from India.
One of Hana's daughters?
No.
No. Hana has more daughters than me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll take Fia or something. Sarah doesn't like me that hard.
Yeah, right?
But Sophia's unreliable. She had a set. Sophia
loves you, but Sarah doesn't.
Sophia's like moody.
Oh yeah, you know that.
You can never tell like what she's gonna
do. Yeah, she might brat out and run away or crawl under something and not do the performance. Yeah. Hey, Rakai has daughters. She has all kinds of daughters. Yeah, like two. It feels like a lot because they're bigger. But... yeah.
They're gigantic. You can't shape them anymore. One of them, like, dyed their hair and stuff.
One of them?
Yeah. Going off the deep end. Yeah, that's true. They probably can't perform pretty well.
Yeah, because they're not normal people.
Where's Hashim traveling to? Hashim, you're very active this morning.
Yeah. I didn't have time to be active before I hung out.
Oh, that's because you slept till 11:30?
Yeah.
Yeah, a nice turn.
I'm going to be a stay-at-home mom for a couple of weeks or months.
Really? You quit your job?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Not officially, but I can't.
Wait, you're what?
It's not official.
Official? Can anybody hear what she said? It's not official?
No.
You're just not going to go in and see what happened?
Formal 2-week notice.
Oh, you put it in?
Yes, I did.
Oh, you did. But you're going to?
Yeah, Monday.
Oh.
You're over it?
Hmm?
You're over it?
Yes.
Time for change, man. I'm quitting my job, too. I don't have a plan, though.
But we didn't open up Haleem Enterprises yet.
I don't care.
We can't just go quitting our job nilly-willy without an office.
I mean, you see how it lands afterwards.
Yeah. The best thing that can happen for a lot of entrepreneurs is for them to quit their losing job.
To force them to be proactive?
Yeah. Mm. So when you get fired, you go full bore on this, right? Come on.
Yeah, nice. Yeah, that is the tradition of my Ashkenazi ancestors. So, I mean, we have a get up and go. What, Rakiya? What? Now, you know, the thing is, like being a Jew, or I mean, now y'all say I'm Chinese, but I haven't told Hajar's mom about Jews, but I can't tell her that because she hates Jews.
No, good thing you're Chinese, though.
Yeah, she'll be okay with that one. She doesn't hate Jews like that. I'm probably making her out to be more racist than she is.
She we all say things in the heat of passion.
Well, she has this thing. I mean, she'll admit, like even like if it's between like a like even like a black bull or a white bull, you know, she'll hate the white bull and choose the black bull.
She'll hate it?
I mean,
yeah, like, issues, dude.
It goes deep in her. Like, yeah. She'll not eat, like, you know, like cream of wheat because it's too white.
What? Yeah, she got issues.
I mean, but I mean, she used to be a Black Panther, though.
Yeah, she needs to wash that out.
Yeah. She understands she has.
No, we need more of that in today's society.
No, that is that.
Y'all black people got so soft.
I can't.
What happened to the Malcolm X in us?
Yeah.
That's too deep.
Crap, Hashim scared me. I thought that was a new guy. I thought it was just like somebody listening in. Like, it was this new brother we had.
Luke Mine, are you back?
Hey. And now your turn. So you're quitting your job. That's crazy talk.
Yeah. I decided to take a jump.
What's your boss going to say? Say no, and then you're going to say.
He said, at least wait till you find a job.
Oh, you told him you were quitting?
Yeah.
Didn't that happen before?
Then I, so what? This time it's me. Not bluffing.
I'm always bells on hangouts.
Where's the scene going on?
So you're looking forward to being a stay at home?
Absolutely. My kids are excited. Well, not sure.
So then you're gonna like tackle what? Your logo design and crap?
Yeah, that and some other stuff.
Nice. Got stuff lined up.
Absolutely. I can't wait to delve into it. We'll see how it turns out.
I know. I wish I could do that again.
And then I'll start searching for a job if it's not going to, like...
Yeah, get like a graphic designer job.
Yeah.
Apply at a what is it called? Like a marketing firm.
In Tampa?
Sure. You want to come to Philly? You can come here.
I'm not scared of Philly.
Oh.
But Rabia says she loves it.
She does.
Well, that's quite interesting. So when are you going to put in your notice?
Monday. Yeah, I think we'll try to write it. So now I know.
Oh. Just say effective next day, I'm out of here.
Yeah, I don't think you have to write that.
Yeah?
My last job I quit, I gave them a 1 week notice and I just mentioned it casually.
they like the notice. It could be a set up one.
Yeah.
Hey, my supervisor made me one. Like I told him from when I left, he was like, just type out what's official. So he has it all fine. I guess it depends on.
Yeah, I haven't worked at a huge place enough to care about that, I guess. Oh, cool. Looking forward to Halim Enterprises growing. Anything else going on? How are your kids? Haven't heard from Fab in a while.
He's working hard. He's like dancing and stuff. Still running.
Yeah. But he doesn't keep us abreast on the. What's going on with, you know, Halim Enterprises, him being the CEO and all.
He's not running.
Oh. Did he give us a 2 week notice? So that's what he like eats, sleeps, and drinks it. He like comes home from school and just bails into it.
Yeah. and dreams about it and wakes up and starts working on it.
You should drop out.
Cool beans. Hi, Bert.
Oh, okay. I competed this weekend. Just kidding. I did it. I pulled my calf foot muscle two days before I was supposed to start competing, and now my track career is on hiatus again.
Jesus. You're not coming to pan relays, crap, bro?
Nope. Well, I don't know what I'm doing about, and I'm certainly not jumping.
I told you to retire.
I told you to retire?
Yeah, but you've been telling me that since 2008, so... I was doing a standing triple jump. I was just warming up and then it just pulled for some reason.
Oh, jeez. Like high?
Yeah. Man. So that's where my mind is.
You're limping?
I was barely able to. I can push off on it now. But I was barely able to walk after. Like, I was just dragging my leg. Yeah, it hurt a lot. I felt, when I did it, when I was pushing off, I thought my Achilles snapped because I felt it, like, reverberating up my leg. And so I immediately grabbed and started looking for, like, a ball over my Achilles tendon with me. But it wasn't over my calf. It was just swelling up a lot.
Well, that's pretty disappointing.
Yeah. So that's that. What else is going on?
Yeah, I forgot to become a coach because I worked during that time.
Just leave work early.
I can't.
That's what I do.
Yeah. I wish I started like, all right, let me get into this. And I was like, wait a minute. Ugh, I work at that time. I can't do it. Unless I'm a weekend coach.
Yeah, just leave early.
My job doesn't allow for that.
Why not? Because you guys are cutting edge.
My boss is Iranian. I don't work at that kind of company. I work at like a warehouse type of company.
Oh, like tuna enterprises? Yeah.
Like it's somewhat in some ways it's similar to that. But like the web presence, I mean, I work on the web division side. But that's like a newer thing, so we still kind of feel like a warehouse, and like we don't get like a real, you know, commerce type of site benefits and setup and things like that. So it's still like a brick and mortar warehouse type crap. You know?
Well, now to put a damper on those ambitions.
Yeah, until I quit.
Yeah, that's true.
Seems to be the founder.
Well, can you tell me or email me what I need you to do my coaching website?
Okay. Have you thought about it?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you get a name for it?
Yeah.
Sweet. It's available?
Yeah. Not the one originally, but there's something that can work.
Wait, something what?
You there's bought something it? I recommend that would work.
You bought it?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
No problem.
I'm getting it. Speaking of that, I'm gonna hire Hanat to do my logo.
He's excellent.
Yeah, that's what I've heard.
He made a logo for the Pet Bulls, and then they won the championship in the basketball league.
You know what that means.
Did she leave?
Probably. That rice cereal is
something.
Yeah, so since my track career is on hiatus right now, I figure I should do, I mean, that's the reason I was always so busy, so now I guess I have time to work on some of that stuff. And this is to officialize some of that stuff so that when people ask questions, we have somewhere to turn them to.
Yeah. That would be neat.
Yeah, because that's been a problem.
It's going to grow you, sir?
I mean, it's been a problem. Like, people ask us, oh, you guys have cards or information or something? And like, no.
Then you think about Vistaprint?
Yeah. Yeah, so I figure I'll do that the next couple of weeks as I rehab.
And then y'all gonna social media it and get a Facebook account?
Yeah, I've been killing Instagram lately, so I'll start.
Nice. All the kids are into that crap.
Yeah, I'll start tagging my Instas real heavy.
Hashtag VI represent.
Nah, I don't represent the VI that hard. Because then you get into awkward conversations about people thinking that you're a Crucian. But we went to the Cherry Blossom Festival. I'm not famous because that list is pretty open.
That's okay.
I think honestly that one must have been the Brooklyn Islands people. I think they've been sprucing up people's online stuff, which is nice. Oh, we went to the Cherry Blossom Festival last week.
Oh my god!
What?
Nothing.
What?
I didn't know about this Cherry Festival thing.
Oh, you would have checked my app, you'd see some nice cherry blossom pictures.
No, my people at work start talking about it like it was something, and I'm like, why would I go to a cherry blossom festival?
Dude.
I was like, I'll go after the cherries are done blossoming, so I'll eat them. Oh my god. That's what I thought it was. To like, dude, watch cherries blossom. I mean, I felt stupid after I learned. But I'm thinking, like, no, I'll go the week afterwards when they're ready.
They're very unimpressive the week afterwards. Yeah, you should come. Well, you can come next year.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, after that, I went home and stuff, and, like, the next day, you know, I started noticing cherry blossoms on, like, because someone showed me a picture of what they look like. And I was like, oh, okay, nice. I'll wait till they're done. Yeah. Seeing them all across, like on my drive to work and stuff.
Yeah.
And so I'm like, oh, it's like just a flower or whatever.
So yeah. So there's that. There's a ton of people, but they have like a festival. A bunch of Japanese people do stuff here, and
it was great.
It's fine. I've been. Ashley really likes it, so we go every year.
Yeah, girls like crap.
Yeah, she likes to do stuff. So. Required
to do stuff.
No, that's fine. That's okay. What was I gonna say? And then we went on a romantic dinner cruise after.
Nice.
So it wasn't really a dinner cruise. It was more just like a sunset cruise because it wasn't food. But it was cool. It was like at 7:30, so the sun was like setting, and it was on the boat. It was cool.
It was like a lot of people on the boat or something.
It was a good amount of people on the boat. Yeah.
They play music and stuff, huh?
They played something. Oh, yeah, so it was music.
Yeah.
It was just like riding around on the boat on the river.
Yeah. I went on one down here. They played super loud music, so it was like...
Yeah, see, ours was party. They had reviewed that it was going to be super, like, really clubby, but it wasn't. It was pretty quiet.
So.
Which was good. That's all, I guess. I don't know.
How's your car going?
Oh, yeah. Me and Salim changed the brakes on my car.
Nice.
No, you did. I watched.
Supervised?
Well, you helped because you had the know-how in the vehicle to get tools and stuff. But, yeah, it was hard. But it wasn't hard. It was just my stuff is complicated, more complicated than I thought it would be. But they were doing fine. No problem so far.
So is it worth doing it yourself? Or?
Yeah, I think so, once you know what you're doing. Like, if I was to do it now, it would be a lot simpler because the parts I get stuck on aren't really that hard. I just didn't know what I didn't know.
Oh.
Because his is different and weird.
Yeah, there's some weird thing. But, like, generally, I think, like, I'll probably do Ashley's so within the next couple of weeks.
So how do you know, so how much does it end up saving?
I don't know, the guy at the dealership is going to charge me like $1,000.
Woo.
So.
But you can buy the parts and stuff for what, $200?
Yeah, I bought them on Amazon.
And Amazon has the car fit things, so that the stuff you buy, they verify that it's your car.
Yeah. How much? Like 200 or something?
What is the cost total? Well, I bought rotors and brake pads. Brake pads aren't expensive. I can't remember. But I probably ended up spending a total of like $250.
But if you're just going brakes, then it'll be much
cheaper. Yeah, if you're just doing the brake pads themselves, it's not. I had to get rotors, so that's why I'm not more expensive.
So how do you know even when it needs it done?
You would have heard that sound on his car.
Yeah, if you would have heard my car, you would have known they were done.
Like, only when you pressed the brakes, though?
Yeah, when I pressed the brakes. Well, at some point, it wasn't even only when I was pressing the brakes. It was just straight metal.
Yeah, that sound is like...
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Mine was completely, but I had taken it to the dealership a couple weeks before, and he checked me. He was like, oh, you got another 3,000 to 6,000 miles on this thing. And I was like, oh, okay, cool. And so I just assumed that was some sort of warning sound. So I drove around for the next couple of weeks, and it just got worse and worse.
Oh, man.
So embarrassing.
So how do you know which one it is, or you just change over?
I can hear it. I knew what it was because I could hear it. But I changed my back, too. And I mean, the right rear one was the one that was just metal on one of them.
It's like you didn't have a pad at all.
Yeah, it's like the pad was gone, like completely gone.
Messed up the rotor.
Grinding metal on rotor.
But it didn't make a difference when you were stopping.
Not really. Upside down. I mean, there was something goofy going on there because the wear wasn't even at all. Like one side of the pad was completely metal on metal, the other side was just thin. So there's something that would be going on there. But now it's all good. I still have a couple more brakes. I'll probably change the front brakes soon because I think they're probably been, or they're probably almost done. That's probably what had the 3,000 to 6,000 miles on.
Sweet.
Yeah, same thing. Just about being handy and having. I mean, I like having being able to do stuff, increasing my man points and stuff. So.
Yeah. What kind of car are you gonna get the next time you get a car?
I'm not getting a car.
Ever?
Not for the next 10 years.
Okay.
Well, that's not true. I said I wanted to have this car for 10 years when I bought it, and I bought it in 2012. So. Not for the next 7 years. And by then, the cars will be self-driving, so...
Nice. They need to start building roads in the sky.
That won't work.
It might. We haven't asked much in his opinion yet.
That's true. Later. But really, we need to tear up all the roads and have just a rail line. And then you put your self-driving, you put your little one-man train on there, and like, oh, the directions to X place, and it just...
Those are called trains.
Yeah, but I'm a personal train.
From your house?
Yeah, everywhere, where roads are. Oh. Replace the roads with a single with train on.
What if you need to make a U-turn?
Why would you need to make a U-turn? Because it's self-driving.
Maybe you want to change your route.
Well, then you type something else in. You can make a U-turn on roads. That's just replacing roads with train. I did that in SimCity once. It didn't work out, but I don't think SimCity understood it all the time. That's all. My turn.
Okay. Let's start. And I have secret crazy adventures.
That's when I don't maintain my car, right?
Yeah. Oh, it's your turn.
I don't have one.
Okay. Kyle, your turn.
What's going on with your hair, Mason?
Yeah, I was curious about that too. Is this some Mexican festival you're preparing for?
Oh
my god, when did the lead disappear?
I was eating.
He didn't want us to watch him eat.
Lally, you need to get over that.
I don't need to get over anything.
I appreciate
so what
it,
happens?
I don't.
What happens when you go to dinner?
He covers the face of the menu.
Why do you think this translates like for your life?
Huh?
Why do you think this translates like for your life?
Into what?
Real life.
This is real life.
How is this not real life?
I mean, of course, I don't. What would I do in real life?
It is real life.
What do you do at the family get-togethers?
Let me
watch him.
Leave me alone.
I know. Now we are gonna watch you tonight.
Whatever. I get it, Ali. It's not ideal to just eat on camera. Like, why do you need people watching?
Yeah. If I'm not laughing, I'm not talking. Then what's the point of being on camera?
You have to see your expression. And then, oh, gosh.
I don't like this game.
That's okay, it's just natural to eat.
I know. It's weird though.
So, Moe's, y'all are finished unpacking and stuff?
No way. We're taking our sweet time.
Nice. Yeah, I don't just take a weekend and just be like, all right, let's knock this up.
I keep saying that never works out. I mean, I'm supposed to be doing that right now because me and mom are supposed to be coming this week. Clean up a little bit.
Nice.
Probably throw all the boxes in the garage.
How many rooms?
There's two rooms.
Do y'all have like a backyard at all?
Yeah.
Heck yeah, barbecue, right?
I'm going to compete with your barbecue.
Nice.
Yep.
Are you going to have one?
I was thinking about it.
Are you going to get a Buddha grill?
No, you probably won't.
Why not?
I don't know. I'm going to grab one.
So, what are your thoughts about cars in the sky?
It's too complicated.
That's what the inventor of the internet said.
We can barely keep up with the roads we got now.
I know.
Maybe we should just take them up and put a train line down.
Well, that's what they started building, but the auto industry took over and went to roads.
Well, it's time to get the business on politics. Right?
Yeah. But the auto industry is too big, so we're going to have roads and highways for a long time.
Oh, that's why we need a dictatorship.
Exactly.
Not to Cuba.
Oh, but nothing is going on.
Not much going on.
No.
Did you get your test back about your jeans?
Yeah, what?
Did you get your test back if you had the sickle cell disease?
Oh, yeah, I got that back. I don't have it, so baby's going to be healthy.
Yeah, congrats on that.
That's good, man. Thanks.
Wait, Shahada, what trait did you have? Or one of your babies have or something?
Sia.
What does she have?
Just let her answer. Wait on. Wait.
I'm waiting for her?
I don't know.
Yeah, what?
cystic fibrosis.
Oh, cystic fibrosis.
Oh, I just walked my foundation thing for cystic fibrosis.
Oh no!
Did you cure it?
I don't know what it is.
It's probably passed down from my Ashkenazi ancestors. It's one of those diseases, right, Fatima?
Ashley asked me what it was, and I said it had something to do with cysts on your ovaries.
That sounds about right, though.
No.
So, Shy, you never got tested for it?
Nah. Why would I?
I don't know.
They just did a newborn screen for Sedera, and she tested positive.
So she tested positive?
On the screen. It just means that she has a screen. Yeah.
So, but yeah, don't y'all need to know who's giving it to them?
No.
Oh.
It doesn't really matter.
Yeah, but what if they marry someone with cystic fibrosis?
Yeah, that would be a problem. For her,
but they need somebody to blame.
If they want to blame, they can pay for us to test
it. You can test yourself in your lab.
I don't do that test.
I don't know what you do.
Right.